mentality. It's the same story, just a different name.
The Hate U Give, Fruitvale Station, and 12 Years a Slave are just a few of the many critically acclaimed movies that have been made about the painful past and present of the Black experience in America.
If you want to survive, do and say as little as possible.
So, as a way to turn a page on that, I decided to give you guys three of my favorite films that celebrate Black joy.
That's a copy.
The first joyful movie on Rotten Tomatoes editor Jacqueline Coley's list, 2018 Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse.
Sony's animated feature, which actually won an Academy Award for Best Animation. In it, we get to see Miles Morales, a version of Spider-Man that we have never before seen on screen.
Remember, what makes you different?
Let's go!
Is what makes you Spider-Man.
The other amazing thing is the joy of it, the freewheeling aspects of swinging from building. All of this is vibrantly shown on screen.
I see the spark in you. It's amazing. Hands up! Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great.
The voice of Miles in that movie, Shanique Moore, is actually the star of the next movie on our list, 2015's Dope.
The focus of the film is really a carefree, young, coming-of-age story, and it also subverts some of the tropes that 90s movies had about growing up in the inner city.
My name is Malcolm Adekambi. I'm a straight-A student with nearly perfect SAT scores.
He probably got like one of them photogenic brains.
You mean photographic memory?
What'd I just say?
In addition to being an absolutely hilarious movie, it also features a stellar cast and some amazing 90s throwback costumes.
Word.
And our final pick is the incredible Jessica James, which is not just a hilarious flick which stars somebody who we all love, Jessica Williams, from The Daily Show fame. It is also another great example of how a film about the Black experience can be completely rich and authentic without very much high stakes other than a young Black girl just trying to figure out who she is and, more importantly, who she can love.
Jessica, I really like you.
Of course you do. Everybody does. I'm friggin' dope.
Very colorful, very fun, and at the center of it is, of course, Jessica Williams doing what she does best, making us laugh.
All right, so we're done here?
Reminding ourselves to fully experience all the emotions this Black History Month with joyful films on the hot list.